Wow, Tanasha Donna looks like she's in her mess. No apology will return my money. My name is Juliana. Thank you so much for tuning in. Well, Kenyan female musician Tanasha Donna Akech has expressed her frustration after she was forced to cancel the Nai festival event performance that was set to happen on the 7th day of November yesterday, guys. The Gary hitmaker took to her official social media account and told her fans that she apologizes for not being able to perform, which was taken very, very differently. So people have said no apology will return their money. However, it's not in her wanting that the performance was actually cancelled. Before I say anything, I'd like to first and foremost apologize to my fans for not being able to perform anymore at the Nai Fest this Saturday. Due to the unforeseen circumstances, my team and I had to cancel the show. To my fans and supporters, rest assured there will be many more to come, Tanasha posted. Well, the netizens don't want to know that. Fans don't want to know that. They're so bitter. The mother of one then continued to apologize to her fans who had purchased the tickets already, urging the event organizers to pay artists since they put a lot of work and effort to create content. There's a poster that shows the cancelled, the Nai Fest, Old Met Brunch, Tanasha Donna from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Oh my God. Regular was 2,000 Kenyan shillings, VIP was 4,000, a group of five, 8,000. Golden Circle table at 20,000. I believe it is really high time promoters and organizers stop taking artists for granted and respect the craft. We put in a lot of work, hard earned money and time in the craft and the brand. To my fans, I'm sorry to disappoint all those who purchased tickets on my behalf. I'll be making it up real soon and more show dates will be announced very soon, Tanasha Donna posted on her official Instagram account. I don't know, maybe Tanasha just needs to leave music alone. Ever since she started doing music, there's just been so much dirt than ice cream in her career. The EPM album launch, which she practiced for a long time, that didn't happen. The music videos and audio recordings that usually make her voice turn out less than we expected. I think loving herself and her son is something that she should be doing more often instead of singing. But that's just my opinion. You can also let me know what you think about her career in as far as music is concerned. This was not taken well by her fans, just like me, who were angered since they had already paid for tickets for the event just to see her perform. However, some understood the situation and were calm enough to stating that artists should be paid enough by event organizers so they can perform. Jackie Miner says, "You have failed us. No apology will return our money. I bought it because of you." Only Sekasi says, "Mimi nilishona akipost mbasa. Nkajua tu na hii fest hakuna kitu hapo. Hakuna kitu hapo. There's nothing there. I support you, T. You are a big musician." That is Mary defending her. "I am real," says, "Nice decision when you feel not treated right." Tanasha, thank you for informing us. Queen, better late than never. Wanjiku says, "Sasa na pesa zetu tutapataje?" How shall we get our refund? So many questions at her. And then Zapata says, "Thank you. They should meet your standards." Favored says, "You should understand, guys, with new rules about COVID-19, no gathering is allowed." The comments keep coming more and more to that. But most of them are actually very, very bitter comments. My name is Juliana. Thank you for watching the East African Social Television.